And if you listen very carefully, you can hear the duck quacking inside the wolf. Because the wolf, in his hurry, and with a fortunate lack of decorum, had swallowed her alive.